But the beginning of the concept of closed captions, as we know them today, was born from Emerson Romero. He was a deaf actor and cousin to Cesar Romero, so he knew the struggle. In 1947, he began to integrate captions in between frames, similar to something like the Chaplin films. While this worked, Belgium began developing another method in 1949, though, because Romero's methods simply were not catching on.